anyone needs help with an essay or something.
Revelio. Revelio. Any more cozy than Hogsmeade? Revelio. What do we have here? Demiguise.
First they're teaching students jinxes. Next thing you know, it's unforgivable curses.
You don't ever want to find yourself in a pocket.
Revelio.
I wish I had the courage to go into the forest.
Perhaps I'll come back to this. Pardon me, but were you saying something?
Oh, hello. Talking to myself. I'm Clementine Willetsy, charmed. I was musing on the precious butterflies I see near the edge of the forest. Whenever I come near, they fly off into it. When I was at Hogwarts, we truly were forbidden from entering the forest. Told horrible stories about it, and I've had an irrationally intense fear of it ever since. It's silly, But I'm insatiably curious as to where the butterflies go in the forest. You couldn't possibly find out, could you?
You want me to follow the butterflies?
I do, yes, if you wouldn't mind.
Very well. If I have time, I shall see where they lead.
Oh, how kind! Students these days have so much more courage than I ever did. You can usually find me right around here. I hope to see you soon. Don't forget, the butterflies always seem to be on the fringes of the Forbidden Forest. Good luck!
It's a good thing we have all of them.
Revelio! Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade. She wasn't making it up. Well, we've come this far. Miss Willardsey might get an answer about these butterflies.
Confringo! Levioso! Lumos!
Abandoned long ago, no doubt. Lumos. Lumos. Well, well, look what we have here. This place has seen better days. Hogsmeade, here I come.
still talk about you taking down that troll in the village circle. You certainly
might. Oh, please tell me you have an answer for me about the butterfly.
Revelio. Alohomora. Now, demiguys. Here. Revelio.
Butterflies.
Hello, Miss Willardsey.
Well, what happened? Did you find them?
They led me into the forest and revealed a treasure.
Oh, how lovely! I'm glad you were rewarded for your efforts. Perhaps one day I'll be able to bring myself to go into the forest. For now, I'm happy simply knowing there's something so lovely to see, should I dare. Revelio.
Ah, new face. Wonderful.
Hello. Mr. Weeks, is it?
Albie Weeks at your service. Welcome to Spint Witches. Apologies if you came by before and weren't able to come in. Shop's been closed since trade routes were disrupted. Had to travel as far as London to meet with my supplier. And I've only just returned, thankfully with inventory. I presume you're in the market for a new broom? Got a few rare yew weavers available. Ember Dash, Silver Arrows, Wind Wisps too. No matter what broom you choose, you'll be pleased. They're all exceptional, both in quality and performance.
Do you mind sharing more about your brooms?
I've a passion for them. Every detail of every model. Take Wind Wisps, well known for their quality ash handles. Yew weavers are rare because some fear flying them, likely to do with the yew wand's darker reputation. Then you add the Ember Dash, known for its handsome appearance. Working with brooms every day makes me practically giddy. It's one of many reasons I cherish running this shop.
You said disrupted trade routes caused you to close Spint Witches.
Terrible it's been. Trade routes reported as unusable. Evidently criminals were overtaking roads, threatening hamlets. I can fly safely almost anywhere, but you try flying with an inventory of brooms on your back. No easy feat. Right then, back to work. If a particular broom takes your fancy, just let me know.
I should be going now. Thank you. Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade? These rocks have seen better days.
Revelio.
Revelio. Revelio.
What are you doing out here?
Challenging you to a game of Summoner's Court. I think it's time you faced a real opponent, outside of Ronan's little lesson in charms class. Summoner's Court isn't just a game. It's a battle of skill. A test of a witch or wizard's mettle. What say?
I'm in. Let's do it.
Brilliant! Summoner's Court. The ever-changing game. Akio.
Akio!
Try to beat that. Didn't think you were a match for me. Akio. Nothing to it.
Akio.
Missed the mark a bit on that one. Wait, did I win? I won! We should have bet a few galleons on that round. Care to go again?
I'm game for another round.
Grand! You could use the practice. Summoner's Court. The ever-changing game. Akio. Try to beat that. Akio. Nothing to it. Seem worse. We should have bet a few galleons on that round. Care to go again?
I'm game for another round.
Grand! You could use the practice. Summoner's Court. The ever-changing game. Akio. Try to beat that.
Akio.
Not bad. Not bad. Nothing to it. Didn't think you were a match for me. Akio. All in the wrist.
Akio.
was one for the ages. We should have bet a few galleons on that round. Care to go again?
I'm game for another round.
Grand! You could use the practice. Summoner's Court, the ever-changing game. Akio. Try to beat that.
Akio.
Lucky shot. Akio. Nothing to it. Mark a bit on that one. We should have bet a few galleons on that round. Care to go again?
Another time, perhaps.
Can't say I blame you. Perhaps come back when you're a bit more prepared to beat someone of my skill. Thank you.